Charges could come any day in the case of a 65-year-old man accused of shooting and killing his adult niece. This happened last night at this home on Detroit's east side. 25-year-old Kendra Gardner was shot in the head. Officers say it was her uncle who pulled the trigger. There's no word yet on a possible motive for the crime.